Welcome. This video will present a macro approach to an early video on removing characters from the left of each cell in a selection. As we can see, we have a list of expenses, like in the earlier video, which used Excel functions to remove characters. To create a macro alternative, go to Visual Basic for Applications. Click on Insert to add a module. From a best practice perspective, always add option explicit at the top of the module because it will force us to declare object variables for a specific macro. Remember to notate your macro for future reference. First, we want to disable these Excel properties. This will enhance the speed and efficiency of our macro. Now we want to declare the specific object variables for our macro. Selected cells will be the range of cells processed in the macro. Input var will be the number of characters which we stipulate that we want to remove from the left of each selected cell. Therefore, we must add an input box syntax into our macro. Next, we need looping code to cycle through all the cells in the selected range. It's always recommended to add an error handler into a macro. As it will minimize the chance of runtime errors with your macro. This line of code must be written accurately, otherwise the macro won't successfully remove the characters as required. Hence, take your time to write this area of code. As notated, this code will exit the macro if the selected cell range contains nothing. Otherwise, the macro can move to the next cell in the selected range. The macro is looped through all the selected cells, therefore we can return the cursor to the first cell in the selected range. The macro is complete. We can now re-enable our Excel properties that were earlier disabled. Let's review our macro one final time. I will update the macro name to range RNG range X left characters. We will run the macro on the description values in column G. And then on the Canadian dollar amounts in column I to remove the CAD. As we can see, the macro is correctly removing characters from the left. Feel free to like this video, comment on this post, or subscribe to our channel.